Math was always boring, but Teach to One made me like math better.
I am good at math since Teach to One started.
This is a fun way to learn math. Every day or every period, there's something different.
We're getting access to more math because we get to try different things.
You got it.
I get to be more advanced.
When you don't understand, it specializes just for you.
It's just personalized for me.
We want to learn, like, we motivated to learn.
How many P's are you multiplying?
Oh.
Teach to One provides the instructional content that student needs based upon where they are individually.
This program gives us a way to differentiate instruction. This was a paradigm shift here at the school. My school is located in the west side of Chicago, which is considered to be one of the toughest areas in the United States.
Just to be honest with you, in my community, people aren't used to giving their full effort, and they're not used to being challenged, and they're not used to actually someone saying, hey, I expect better from you. I was always seen as one of the bright kids. If there was a test, teachers wouldn't be like, okay, Steve, we don't have to necessarily worry about teaching you so much and answering your questions because we know that you understand it. But when it came to math, I'm almost an entirely different person. I'm like failing.
When you have a student like Steven in a traditional classroom, it's easy for him to get lost.
They weren't teaching me, they were teaching the class. And that was kind of the problem. I failed math last year in the third quarter. And it actually kept me from being able to apply to a school that I wanted to go to. And as an eighth grader, that's the worst thing that could ever happen.
Teach to One came from my own experience as a teacher. What was hard for me, and I think what's hard for many teachers, is how do you teach a class that's engaging for students at the bottom and not boring for students at the top? And that's the problem that our partner schools around the country are solving when they choose to replace their traditional textbook-based math program with Teach to One.
You cannot address three or four different needs with one curriculum in the same room at the same time. Somebody gets left behind. I mean, people don't like to say that. They don't like to hear that said out loud, but that's a fact.
Teach to One uses many different modalities or teaching approaches to support personalization.
In a Teach to One classroom, it's really not like a traditional classroom. We take a set of four or five classrooms, we'll create an open space. Kids can be working independently on a computer. They may be working with a live teacher, or a kid could be doing good old-fashioned, open up a book, turn to page 42.
It is a great way to learn because every kid doesn't learn the same.
Since I learned by listening, the best modality for me would be a virtual instruction.
I like small group collaboration.
Live investigation.
Independent practice.
Peer-to-peer.
The favorite modality has to be task. Live tutoring.
We're gonna add the variable.
Every 35 minutes, they are moving on to something which may be the same skill, but to them it feels like something new.
It'll continue to give you the same subject in different ways until they realize that you have it. It's making sure that I learn.
With Teach to One, someone like Steven can be successful. The exposure to these sophisticated math concepts forces him to challenge himself, which will be able to take him far.
We have joy in it now. I got to raise my grade, and I go into high school that I wanted to go to because of this program. So, it may sound like cheesy, but this program literally affected my life and it affected my future.
Now I love math.
I'm glad Teach to One came to my school.
With Teach to One, I'm just like, I learned by myself and for myself.
Yeah, that's how I feel. Oh, I actually do know this skill. Like, I actually am smart.
This is really the first time that a program like Teach to One can exist. We have the technology. We have the cooperation of the unions and the teachers. We have everything that's needed to actually make this happen for the first time.
Teach to One is how students learn in the 21st century.
I can't imagine how we would go back.
When students experience success each day in school, their self-esteem can shift. Their view of themselves as learners can shift, and that may be the most important legacy of Teach to One.
I think grateful is a little, I think it's a little weak. Like, I'm just so, man, like, I don't think it's a word. I'm just so thankful for this program.